Quarterback Steve Grogan tossed two first-half touchdown passes, including this 64-yarder to rookie Stanley Morgan, as the Patriots handed the Eagles a 14-6 defeat. Grogan's second scoring pass was to Darrell Stingley, a 16-yard strike. The New England defense recorded 8 quarterback sacks as Chuck Fairbanks' crew improved to 7-4.